Hi everybody, welcome to our first committee meeting for the 50th reunion class of South Catlick, 1963. We're working on selecting a place for the reunion. Looks like it's going to be Elmhurst Country Club, Saturday, June 22nd.
Great.
Everyone's going to be welcome, as well as their spouses, and others, or anyone else they can drag to the party.
Great.
Thanks.
Just had a reunion last year, and they put the committee picture on the table, and like 10 people didn't go, including him, because these people are so old.
Are you kidding?
I'm not kidding.
Richie didn't go? Oh, man. Everybody I see here looks like they're younger.
Yeah.
So you know, you're going to be on video a little bit.
You know, I enjoyed that video you had online about walking through Sligo.
Oh, did you? Did you like it?
I had been there maybe 2 weeks before you were there.
Oh, yeah. I could tell from the picture you were by the cliff some more, right?
Yeah.
I did have my doubts. I think we both did.
Yeah, I think we're going to get more for this than we did for that 7-year reunion. I'm sure.
Who has a 7-year reunion?
Only us.
I remember Father Gannon talking about that at the reunion. He said when he was leaving, about seniors, how old is he supposed to be at the activity? Asked him, what year is it? And he said, 7. He said, isn't that odd? And he said, not if you knew them.
So long. See ya. You have to sign off on this in order to be in the video. Would you like to sing a song?
They were playing out there when we first came in.
I'm going to get a song.
Oh, yeah.
Some damn good music. And I thought, oh, before I leave.
Yeah. Well, you know, that's why I was saying out there. I can't hear anybody under this end of the table from down there. And Maddie, I kept yelling, Maddie. I was yelling to you before. You couldn't hear me. Maddie couldn't hear me. You know?
We can't hear me. I couldn't hear a thing Maisie was saying.
Yeah, yeah. So what that's what I'm saying. The first couple hours, we should have it kind of low. Because if there's any background, if the music is too loud, we'll never get to talk and beat people and stuff, you know? But then, after that, blast the music. You know, have a couple hours to blast, you know? So. Just as hair is white, it's not that.
Yeah, looks great.
But we're still going here. We haven't even had dinner yet.
We've been talking and meeting. We've seen people we haven't seen in 50 years. Are you kidding?
Are you up to it or not? You want to come over here? You can come over here. Are you sure? Yeah. Okay. All right. Well, yeah, we only had two people leave so far, but they're just getting to the menus now, you know. So the date has been set. That's June 22nd. Going to be at the Elmhurst Country Club, and so those are the two things that are final. And then everything else is people are still batting around and kicking around, you know. We had 12 or 13. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Almost everybody, though, is local, you know. Chuck drove in from New York City, and Charlie Howland, you know. And then I think almost everybody else is kind of local here. So. Okay. Alrighty. Bye. Bye.